boys talking down. On the sidelines watching, wishing they was playing the game we playing, but it's all good though. Paul Wall, Brooke, what up, baby?
Welcome to Paul Wall.
You actually built a 3D fax machine.
Well, we figured out how to transmit an object to 1357.
You actually made it work?
Right, we found documents from my father's writing on it. We found his glasses. What are you trying to tell us, that he faxed it back to the 14th century?
Fact is, your father is in the 14th century. We need you to help us get him back. Think of it as the ultimate field trip.
So are you saying they could be stuck there forever? We got 650 years of knowledge on these guys. If we put our heads together, we should get out of here in 20 minutes.
Everybody take cover now!
Go, get the hell out of here!
Dad! I will kill both of you!
In the prison of the future, criminal justice will have a deadly twist.
Demonstration. Each one of these collars is electronically linked to another prisoner's collar. If they're ever separated by more than 100 yards...
No bars. No walls. No chance of escape.
No joke.
Hi, Frank. You remember where those diamonds are yet?
I panicked after the job. Dropped the diamonds off at my friend's place. Figured I could pick them up later. Tell me what I need to know.
I don't know what you're talking about!
You're never gonna see your son again.
You got the wrong family!
This is the single greatest phone ever made.
Hold on a second, I'm emailing this video to myself.
Hello?
Hello? Can you hear me?
I need your help.
Who is this, Chloe?
No. My name is Jessica Martin.
I've been kidnapped.
The phone I'm talking on, it's destroyed. If you hang up, I mean, I'd be able to get anybody else.
Someone's coming.
I
don't want to die here.
No!
Oh, God.
No!
Oh, God.
Joe Sheffer was a devoted father.
Did you always know you wanted to be a video communication specialist?
Actually, Spider-Man. That's what I always wanted to be.
Dad, this is supposed to be serious.
With a good job.
Ta-da!
There's only one problem.
Hey, watch it, guys!
And he's a big one.
If I don't park here, my daughter and I have to park way over in Westlawn.
I'm gonna give you to five to get back into your car.
Are you, like, threatening to hit me?
I'm gonna go with, yeah.
Now.
Dad!
You are the guy being a father to his daughter. That's the guy that you are.
The man who's standing up for his family.
I am gonna kick Mark McKinney's... Yeah!
Is becoming everyone's hero.
Been waiting for 3 years for someone to drop that jerk.
Hey, everybody. This...
Why are you looking at me like that?
Because I know your friends. They have the hormones of high school kids.
I'll be home early, okay?
Promise?
What do you say, fight fans?
A night out on the town. A heavy traffic jam.
Tell you something, I'm not going to miss this fight.
And one wrong turn.
We've circled this block about 300 times.
Yeah, enough of this scenic route.
What the hell was that?
It's been shot.
They're coming after me.
You gotta get me out of here!
Back off!
We can't just sit here.
Come on.
They got guns, John.
You broke rule number one. Do not steal from me. Oh, boys, rule number two, no witnesses.
No, go!
What are you? That's what the woman asked me.
Am I some sort of ghost?
I still move. I still breathe. I'm still alive.
The bad guys are winning.
Right now, we got our hands full.
You're a mess. Three bullets.
Straight through me.
Last night, you were 20 minutes from the morgue, and now look at you.
You have to do something about the spirit.
Our profits are down 20%.
Spirit thinks he can't stay hurt. I'm getting El Spirito dead while I still can.
Wesley Snipes, he's been a killer and a commando. Patrick Swayze, he's been a heartthrob and a hero. But these tough guys are about to face the most physically challenging roles of their careers.
Let's give it to him, girl.
Meet Vida Boheme.
Enchanté.
Why are you crying?
Maybe she just found out Menudo broke up.
Miss Noxzema Jackson.
Jesse's daughter.
And their protege, Chi-Chi Rodriguez.
I'm the Latino Marilyn Monroe. I got more legs than a bucket of chicken.
They were headed for Hollywood.
Think of it as Easy Rider in dresses.
On a sacred mission.
Let's take this message from Miss Newmar with us across the land.
It's going on right here. A celebration. The laughter of the years. So bring your...
But along the way, they had an unexpected stop.
The year is 2021. It is no longer safe to transmit information. Phones, computers, and satellites are all vulnerable. But there is a solution.
Your storage capacity?
I can carry nearly 80 gigs of data in my head.
Input the data into the brain of a human courier, like Johnny Mnemonic.
Hit me.
Waited over an hour.
I'm sorry.
For over an hour, I waited.
Yeah, well, most people have friends who'd give them a lift home.
Mom and Dad wouldn't have forgotten to pick me up.
Do you want to drop it?
Billy, watch out!
Help me!
Are you okay?
Do you hear that? What's going on up there?
Please let me try.
Maybe you guys should hurry up.
Ellie.
Hi.
What happened to your arm?
I really don't want to get into it right now.
Ever since the other night, things are happening. Things I can't explain.
Oh, Brooke.
Hey.
Welcome to paradise, boys.
It's a place where everything moves so fast. You have to pause just to catch your breath. But if you stop too long, you're gone. Now.
Port.
Seen some street punk.
Turned up dead.
Oh, no.
They need someone to take the fall.
Feds think you did it.
Agent McPherson, Federal Gang Task Force.
Reapers think you did it.
And I'm on his head and don't go cold by midnight.
On the sidelines watching, wishing they was playing the game we playing, but it's all good, though. Powwow. Brooke, what up, baby?
Welcome to Powwow. Yeah.